About a year ago, I walked into the first youth homeless shelter that I had ever seen, and I was stunned at what I saw. Rooms filled with children that had no place to call home. I later discovered that millions and millions of children right here in the United States of America are homeless. Right here in the United States of America are homeless. It's a problem that's literally spinning out of control. I realized I had to do something. Someone needed to stand up for these children. If we continue to ignore these helpless children, we only perpetuate the problem. We truly have created a forsaken generation.